After a rough start at life, 7 puppies are now on the road to adoption. The dogs were found earlier this week in a closed box tossed inside a dumpster. A Good Samaritan took them to the Paws for You rescue shelter where they're being treated.
Like, who put them in a dumpster? Like, what would drive you to do that? Why not even take them to a shelter? There are drop-off locations. You know, there's places that these animals can go and be taken care of and nurtured. So it's just really sad.
The 4 females and 3 males are thought to be about 5 weeks old. They should be available for adoption in about 3 weeks. And if you want one, or if you want to give one of these pups a forever home, fill out an application at pawsforyou.org.